Good morning, student. Let's learn about articles. Dear student, have a look at the following examples. This is a hat. The hat is blue. This is an umbrella. The umbrella is red. In these examples, a, an, and the has been used to point out the nouns. These are called articles. Now let's learn about the usage of article a in detail. Article a is used before a countable noun and the word that begins with a consonant sound. The consonant sounds in English are b, c, d, f, g, h, j, k, l, m, n, p, q, r, s, t, v, w, x, y, and z. Here are few examples. A bat, a cat, a deer, a mouse, a hut, a car. Now let's learn about the usage of article an. Article an is used before a word beginning with a vowel sound. The vowel sounds in English are a, e, I, o, and u. Here are few examples. An umbrella, an egg, an ostrich, an owl, an elephant. Articles a and an are used to introduce the singular noun. For example, a book, a table, an umbrella. Now let's learn about the usage of article the. Have a look at the following example. I am reading a story. The story is about an ugly duckling. We use article the when we talk about a noun for the second time, means we are talking about a specific noun. In this example, we are talking about the story for the second time. Article the is used to introduce plural nouns. For example, the tables, the chairs, the books, the peacocks. Dear student, we will now learn a bit more about the usage of article the. Article the is used with the names of rivers, seas, oceans, mountain ranges like the Ganges, the Red Sea, the Pacific Ocean, the Himalayas, etc. Article the is used with the names of well-known buildings like the India Gate, the Taj Mahal, etc. Article the is used with the names of holy books, newspapers like the Gita, the Quran, the Statesman, etc. Article the is used with the names of trains, ships, aeroplanes like the Rajdhani Express, the Orient Express, etc. Article the is used with the names of some countries which contain some common noun like the United States of America, the United Kingdom. In the above two examples, the names of countries, the United States of America and the United Kingdom, contain common nouns, states and kingdom. Article the is used with superlative degrees like the highest peak, the most intelligent boy, etc. Article the is used in such phrases as the first, the last, the next, the only, like he is the only son. That was the last time we met. He was the first to volunteer. He is the next speaker, etc. Hope you enjoyed learning articles. Now let's attempt few exercise questions for better understanding. Thank you.